together. So what is it he sees in her?
I don't know. She's smart, funny, attractive.
Attractive?
You know, she's got nice skin.
Skin? You're saying Dean's dating my sister because of her skin?
But no, I mean, I'm just saying it could be a contributing factor.
Now, all you've got to do is walk straight at the wall between platforms 9 and 10. Let's do it at a bit of a run.
What did I do?
Ginny, she's been talking about you all summer.
A bit annoying, really.
This student has been taken by the monster into the chamber itself.
Isn't it the monster's taken
Minerva? Ginny Weasley.
Her skeleton will lie in the chamber forever.
Ginny.
Oh, Ginny, please don't be dead. Wake up, wake up!
It was Ginny Weasley who opened the Chamber of Secrets.
No, she couldn't. She wouldn't.
It was Ginny who set the basilisk on the mudbloods and Filch's cat. Ginny who wrote the threatening messages on the walls.
Why?
Because I told her to. I find I can be very persuasive.
Fantastic, Ginny!
You trust me?
Mom's okay with it, you know. You and Ginny.
Take my hand. Harry.
Hi there. 6 months you haven't seen me, it's like I'm Frankie first year. I'm your brother.
Shut lots of doors up. There's only one, Harry.
I can stay hidden up here too if you like.